Aren't you happy? You're in the middle of the sea of blustery tonight. And at home on the island, at home on the island, at home in the middle of the sea. Our next group is the Keiki Mohala Debua class, the first in the Oana section. So before they even start, give them a nice round of applause. Everything that is written in this song by Uncle George Hari, he wrote the song Nami Vili. So if you came to Kauai, I don't care, by airplane, by boat, by canoe, you have to see all of this. So it describes Mount Haupu, Ninini, Point Ninini out there. It talks about the aloha and listening for the sounds of Pi'ilani. And tonight, with their ipu, they take you and describe to you Nami Vili. We have a special presentation at this time.
So my love for hula, my love for Hawaiian music, my love for Namea Hawaii, anything Hawaiian, was inspired by my mama. She, from a very young age, inspired those things into me. And then, of course, I went into more formal training with hula. And so that everything she taught me, everything that my kuʻu have taught me, that is what I pass on to my ʻohana and to my students. Well, my mother does not get here very often, and she flew in today, got in about 4 o'clock, so she's here, and I really want to honor her. So, Mom, thank you for that.
Thank you.
So I got to meet all of the dancers when I went holo holo to all of their classes. And this is one of my favorite songs, I think, that because hardly anybody does this song. The song called The Na'u Pi, written by Ake Dalai Ki from the Big Island. And it talks about the beauty of Kauai and compares it to Riloli'i, also where she's from. A couple of times I got to go down to Riloli'i and play music on the rock wall, and all the ohana would come out. Just like how I go down to Kalihiwai and all the ohana come out to hear the music. That same feeling is what is described in this song called Mana'u Pi. Thank you. music walks on underneath the beautiful Hanalei moon, remember what you just saw on the stage. Okay? Another nice round of applause. Okay, here's a little cakey. How many of you have cakey? Cakey, cakey, dancing tonight. Oh, I know, and I met some people about, oh, my opponents, you see your grandchildren up here carrying on the culture, yeah? So as they come on, give them a nice round of applause, okay? Parents get to pick Glenn to marry us this week. Yeah. Look at them. They're all smiling and they're ready.
Off the west side. No more this side. We have to go all the way to find me if we get up here.
Wow.
Late this season.
But they're beautiful. Can you feel their radiance already? Okay, they are going to teach you the Hawaiian alphabet. So by the end of the song, perhaps you might be singing with them. Is it all together now so that you can help them all? How many of you do know the Hawaiian alphabet? Okay, let's hear it. A.
E. O.
U.
He.
He. La. Oh, quiet there. He. Ke. La. Mu. Nu. Pi. Good. That's your lesson for the night. Okay? Okina Kamako. Oh, that's our little motion. For Kamako. Okay? You ready, girl? Okay, before you folks start dancing, look out in the audience and do your wave to everybody right now. Okay? There you go. Wave. All the cameras are waiting to take your picture. Okay? Got it out of your system? Okay, here we go.
Hey, hey, love, ooh, ooh, ooh.
you have it all to go off, but I wanted to know if the front row can take a bow so that they can get all the pictures in, and then we can move the second row up, because the auntie back there couldn't see the second row. Okay? So first row, take your bow and say aloha.
All right, first row. You see your parents out there? Give them a wave, a big smile. Say, I love you. All right, pull it out of here. Aloha. Okay, second row. First row, move up. Second row, move up. Move up. Kuleli mo, move. Second row. Okay, look at your parents, find them, wave. Aloha.
Always listen to the sound of your voice. Oh, good daughter. We're gonna do another song that takes us to Hanale. This is one of my favorite songs. It was written by composer Uncle Alfred Alohikea. And it talks about the beauty of Hanale. And we know that when we look up the mountains, the knee, the top of the mountain of the Pali, all that range, when it starts to rain, all those ribbons of waterfalls come down there, right to the heart of Hanale, coming down from the heavens. And this is what this song talks about, the beauty. Even when it rains and the river closes the road, the beauty of Hanale. A song called Ko'olo.
Yeah.